this last minute if that's all I get. My friends are telling me I should know when to quit. Don't know what I'd give to spend the minute with you. Even if that means that I'm a fool. Am I crazy to hope that this could work out? I guess it's sane to have doubts. I haven't felt this alive in so long. Can you blame me for holding on? I'm sorry that this didn't turn out to be a love song. Hope you know that I tried, it just turned out wrong. For once the problem wasn't with the faction. Our lives just heading in different directions. Am I crazy to hope that this could work out? Guess it's sane to have doubts. I haven't felt this alive in so long. Can you blame me for holding on?
Thank you guys very much. Have you ever lied just to see her naked? Did you learn how to fake it? If I told you that I was a very bad man, would you believe me? Or say you'll just leave me? So now I walk out that door. No, I don't wanna see you anymore. I'm going very far away and I won't be back again. I may not have a place to stay. Addictions. I lack convictions, except in my addictions. That's how I knew we destroy each other. It was always just one and then another. It bruised my mind
black and blue, and I don't understand. Do I still hate you? Some days I do, some days I don't. It depends on the day, but I guess I'm okay. I'm going very far away, and I won't be back again. I may not have a place to stay or even have a friend. I'll grow a giant beard and I'll start to pretend. I don't care, I don't care. I used up all my ammunition. I didn't look to see the crater. And I'm not trying to say that I hate her, just that I worry. I'm going very far. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care.
Thank you very much. All right. My breath for a change, though I must admit that it feels just a little bit strange. I suppose that I've adjusted to these hectic times. I still overload sometimes. That will probably never change. To find myself alone, without disturbing me, I slipped away back home. And now all I'm left with is this monotonous fan drone, and the dust and the smoke as it swirls about the room. A sip of water, but all I taste is ash. The chalky texture that I thought I left in the past. I can't explain why it lingers on. I have no choice other than to carry on. Today I to find myself alone. Without disturbing me, I slipped away back home. And now all I'm left with is this monotonous fan drone. And the dust and the smoke as it swirls about the room.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
That was the improvised solo.
I had
do more. That's what the whole looped thing is. Like, you'll get to watch me masturbate with myself, like, on stage. Not literally. Not literally. Don't worry. It's not that kind of birthday party. Oh, thank you. I think this will be the last one I'm singing, so I'm gonna take a sip of that. All right, this one is another one for my old band about my fears of dying alone. You know, happy song. All right, hold on, reset. You'll get left in the dark. Yo. What's up, Shafty?
Is that a sweet ass Korg shirt?
It's a sweet ass Korg shirt. Fucking Korg rep in here. Hey, I got an AC-15 coming to me. Those motherfuckers own Vox.
Yeah.
Yeah, for those that did not know, Vox is owned by Korg. Yeah, the more you know. I don't know since when. Since I've worked at Full Compass, at the very least. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Do you know Samson bought Harman? Samsung? Yeah. Trade secrets in this video today. Huh? Cheez-Its?